Welcome and happy Halloween, everyone. Welcome to Team Fortress 2. Our map rotation is... None of those are on the map rotation. It's Halloween! You're playing Halloween map! So we're here on the Halloween map, and it looks like there's already a meta, and that is to just let the other team win. Like, whoever picks up the intelligence thingy ticket box, you just let them bring it to Marasmus the Beefcake, and that unlocks the actual fun bumper car level that everyone just wants to play. So, it's not really too much doomsday going on here. Are you ready for a Mario Kart ripoff? Really original idea, Valve. Oh, we're gonna drive around and pick up some ducks. Yeah, that's really. Oh, there's so three spells laid out. Oh, I wonder who thought of that first. You might want to think League of Legends did it first. Oh, look at this boost pad on the left-hand side. Oh, boost, power up.
You got boost power.
Come on, can you be more obvious? What a ripoff of League. Here we go.
No guns!
What? Wait, what? We're just tiny people with hams and weapons. I can't- There's no way to actually aim at each other like this. I got 10 health. There's still a mini sentry there! You can't do no guns and still have mini sentries! That's not how it works, Marasmus! Demo Man up here has some fresh ideas. He's got the butt booster gliding himself around. He's got a golf club out in front of him. I don't know why exactly he's trying to play golf right now. We kind of got a headless horseman and ghost going on about, but he opened up my eyes to a couple of ways on how you're supposed to play this kart map. I'm actually thinking about doing a really in-depth review, kind of tips and tricks video about it. Oh, there's a sentry built there. At least it's on my side now. And it can just annihilate everybody before they can do anything. Dude, that guy's an ostrich? Get this mini shit out of here. I just want to look at your really awesome ostrich legs. I thought I was the best over here as the marsupial.
He taught me how to drive, and then he taught me how to love.
Nah, he's gone. All right, so I guess we're playing soccer or football, whatever you want to call it. I wouldn't call it either because normally I wouldn't see all of everybody on one side of the field chasing the ball around. There's positions, there's defense. I don't think the band should be on the field over there. Everyone's just really nowhere where they should be right now. So I'm over here waiting for a pass. Like there's gonna be teamwork or something. And I just feel like a fool. No one is bringing the ball over here. Okay, all right, here we go. Let's drive under it, setting it up. We're setting up, this is it. And it's my time to shine. Damn it! For all the time I spent over here waiting for the ball to go over there, I didn't contribute anything to this entire- I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I should be doing. I just feel like everything I do is wrong. So let me just bop this guy around. Nope, that's me being dead.
As they get it to Rogers, they give it back now to the 30. They're down to the 20. All the band is out on the field! He's gonna go into the end zone!
Are you joking me? We lose that game. I can't believe our team is so stupid. It's unreal. And you think I'm mad about this? This is just how the game is played now. This is what it is. Horse shit. He knows what's up. Need better passing. That's right. You guys are garbage. This is what matters now. Welcome to the Star-Studded Gamers. Tips, tricks, strategy, and review of the Team Fortress 2 Halloween 2014, Scream Fort. This is going on way too long. I'm gonna teach you how to play this one. Because this is a really complicated game mode. Really, typically what you do is stand completely still until it blinks green. You dash over there as quickly as you can with alt fire. And make sure, this part's complicated, but make sure you stand as completely still as possible. You'll notice that these rounds can drag on for a really long time sometimes, and you know, people just keep respawning, the ghost keeps coming back up, but the trick the whole time actually was to just move. We got a kill right there, we actually knocked somebody off. And then we returned to standing completely still in order to seal the deal and win the game. And that's it for Star-Studded Gamers, Tips and Tricks, Strategy Review, Team Fortress 2, Scream Fortress, Holiday Video
Finish!